Hello everyone. Before we start this fast and closer review, please don't forget to subscribe and activate the notification bell to receive our latest uploaded videos. Funimalia. A wide world, in small dimensions. With this review covering the largest of the antelopes, the giant eland, Taurotragus darwinus. These 7 to 9 feet tall bovids roam central and western Africa, grazing and browsing on plants that other antelopes cannot. Here, we see collector's take on this gorgeous animal. This model appears to be based on the darwinus subspecies, with its lighter body hair and darker horns. The paint scheme is top-notch overall, perfectly encapsulating the look of this species. As befitting to an animal known as giant, this is quite large, measuring 5 inches long and 4.8 inches from hoof to horn. The sculpt is brilliant overall, with a magnificent striding pose. Elands are not an overly common group among animal toy models, with only the Britain's common eland and the calf from Collector being the only other models I can think of. Gorgeous sculpt and wonderful paintwork make this a very easy model to recommend. And the addition of this little one. A calf in a walking pose similar to its parent was a great idea. There may be slight changes to the model such as a mini extension to the torso, but this is essentially how the model will look. As for the adult model, the stripes on the back are variable on the figure and cleanly down with no messy spots. Seen both together side by side, it really is an amazing family. So if you see them, get them.